Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to our Metro concert. I think you're very lucky today, I might say so in the name of the Danish Radio Symphony Orchestra, not only because it's sunny outside, but because inside you have the chance to listen to what we think. And I think you agree. What we think to be one of the jewels of the music literature of the 20th century, namely Béla Bartók's Concerto for Orchestra. I'm not going to do any presentation because musicians do music. We think music can say much more than words. I just want to draw your attention to the fact that it's titled Concerto for Orchestra. It's strange. Sometimes we hear Concerto for Violin and Orchestra. We have that too tomorrow, Piano and Orchestra. So what could that possibly mean? Why didn't he call it just Symphony Number One? The only big difference between a symphonic attitude and a concerto attitude is that of the dialogue. In a concerto for an instrument and an orchestra, everything, the construction of the piece, the architecture, is based on the dialogue. In this case, all the dialogues, and my God, there are quite a few of them, they're all happening in the orchestra and putting under special light every section of the orchestra in wonderful, poetic, and sometimes extremely virtuoso moments. I hope you'll really enjoy that. Thank you.